You're watching CES Live, powered by Ustream.tv, the most powerful way to stream live video, and by NewTek, makers of the TriCaster family of broadcast and streaming systems. And now, CES Live.
Hey folks, welcome back to our continuing coverage of CES. It is 2014.
It is.
We are in Las Vegas, Nevada. I am John P.
I am Adam Zeiss.
And we are glad you're here with us. You've been a busy boy all day.
I've been a very busy boy all day.
How many different interviews do you think you've done today?
Today alone? I think I did 4 today, but yesterday I tried to knock them all out. I think I did about 6 or 7 yesterday. So
that's
more work than I've ever done at CES, for sure.
And you're putting it all up on
smartwatchfans.com.
So you guys should check that out. But before you go off and do something silly like leave this video, you should know that we actually have a special guest with us. We have Pam here from MartianWatches.com.
Yes.
What an awesome name.
It is an awesome name.
Thank you.
Like, did you send a rocket ship up there and steal some watches and bring them back? Where'd the name come from? I just have to know.
Actually, the name came from an Asian term that was used for the LOL, LMAO. They call that the Martian language.
I did not know that.
Yes, since you know the text messages coming in and notifications on the watch, it seemed like a natural choice for the name for the watch.
And here I didn't think she was going to have an answer for the question. So
you always get surprised,
wow.
You know, and you learn something new every day.
Absolutely.
I learned 2 things today.
Wow.
I don't remember what the first one was, but I did learn this one just now, and I won't forget it. So tell us about the watches. I see you've got some gadgets and goodies. Let's talk about them.
I do indeed. I was telling Adam the other day about... Well, of course, last year at CES, we debuted the Voice Command line of watches. This is the Martian Victory. And as you can see, it looks like an analog watch. But if you look closely, you'll see there's a little screen there.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll get further into that on the next watch.
Okay.
Because they both have that same screen. This watch is a Voice Command watch, so it has a speaker and microphone built into it. There's a speaker right there.
Oh, I see.
And there's the microphone right there.
I see.
And so you connect it with Bluetooth 4.0 to your smartphone, your Android or iOS, and if a call, text, whatever comes in, you'll get the message scrolling across your screen.
Oh,
wow.
You can
kind of see there's the status bar, so you can see what that looks like there.
And LAX 18446, do you have a flight coming up?
Yeah, that's actually the world clock.
Oh, okay.
I thought you were going to be late.
And then also it can show the weather report on your status bar as well. But so if any message comes in, text message, email, anything like that, comes across your status bar. And if it's a call, of course you can answer it from your
watch. What do you mean,
watch.
Of course you can answer it
of
from your watch?
Of course you can answer it from
it's
your
common
watch.
Sense.
And ours, that's what we plan for. That's what we wanted to do with it.
Wait, when you say answer it from your watch, do you mean like Dick Tracy style? Like
yes, indeed. See, I have one on actually, and you just lift it up, tap the button to answer, talk right in.
And you'd be like, I'm in a meeting right now. Call me back
later.
You
would love that. Are you on a secure line? Are you on a secure line? That's what I'd say.
That's exactly right.
That's actually pretty darn cool.
And then even more so is it using your voice commands, like your Siri or your Android S Voice or whatever you want to do there, you can do that as well. You just tap the button on your watch and
be like, call mom.
Exactly.
That's very cool.
You're so excited.
I like that.
You just want to strap one on and call somebody.
I do. I just want to walk around and talk on it because it makes me look like a badass, to be frank, you know?
I've used it several times already today because I had some magazines in one hand, I had my ST in the other hand. And I was trying to find one of my other team members, and so with my pinky, I pressed the button and said, you know, text Ninon, and just did it that way really quickly and made it very simple.
That's awesome.
How well does a speakerphone work? I mean, you know, do you have to be in a really quiet kind of environment or what?
Well, I used it in here.
And it works.
Definitely not quiet.
And it works, but you have to be close, so, you know, when you're in this kind of environment, of course. It's not designed to be used in a loud environment, obviously, and, you know. You can also use it, of course, because you shouldn't be texting and driving. You should never touch your phone or anything like that.
Sure. We never do that.
No, but hands-free and eyes-free. Got your hands on the steering wheel. You feel something happen. You can take a quick glance. Oh, I see it's a call. Tap the button. Do everything with your voice, and you never have to look down.
Okay, is the battery life like 1 hour or what?
It's over 2 hours of talk time and about 7 days of standby. Plus, it has a separate analog watch battery in it, so that'll run up to 2 years. So even if you do forget to charge it for the Bluetooth aspect of it, you still at least have a working watch.
You still know what time it
That's
is.
That's right. That's right. So now new this year for CES 2014.
I'm still stuck on old. that I just learned about, the Dick Tracy watch. Okay, go ahead.
Oh, here's one. Actually, there's a message coming
yeah.
in.
Oh, all right.
And so this is called the Martian Notifier.
Hello from Martian Notifier.
That's amazing.
And we, as you can see, we maintain the analog design because for us, you know, but from what we've seen and with all our research is that people still buy watches first and foremost as a fashion statement.
Yeah.
And this is why we kept it, this design, even second generation here with this, because, you know, it's very personal. Style is personal. Mm-hmm. And so we want people to have something that they like to wear that looks nice. Even though this looks like a unibody, it's not. These are standard 22 millimeter bands, so you can put on any band you like. We're going to be offering it in a bunch of different colors ourselves. Plus, you know, if you like something else, you can put something else on it. So it's very personalizable in the, is that a word?
It's not
now. Okay, great. And this is a resin case with stainless accents, whereas you can see with the voice command watch, this one is stainless steel. So a little heavier duty.
A little heavier.
Right. But of course, for the quality wise, I think it looks really, really nice.
It looks badass.
Yeah, exactly. So with the resin case, notifications, of course, being the notifier, as you can see, there's not a speaker microphone. This is the notifier. Because the main...
This is kind of like the little brother to the last one.
Right. That's a good way to put it. Yeah. And because the main thing people want to use these things for, really, is notifications. I mean, number one, voice commands are coming handy, and that's great, and I use mine all the time. Mm-hmm. But really, the main thing you want to know is that you're not missing something. And so for this, between the fashion aspect and the notification aspect, that's what we were going for, to make sure that people are notified. But not just notified, because, I mean, notification, you know, is like a call comes in, buzz, a text comes in, buzz. You know, people get like vibration fatigue, I think, because on the Android side, any app you download that gets notifications, it's going to come in, you know. So we're trying to figure out how to make...
And you have to constantly be checking it to see what was that, who was that.
So now you're at least not taking your phone out all the time, but now you're still doing this. And like, I'm sitting here with you. If I have something come in, it's like, is that important? Should I look away in the middle of an interview? I mean, you know, what do you do, right?
But you know, it's not so bad if you're like in the middle of stuff and you glance down at that. That's not so bad.
It's not
but if
as
you're in the
bad,
middle of,
for sure.
And you pull this thing out,
that
that's
is
bad.
Terrible. But we took it one step further to try to make our notifications smarter. This is really where we were going with doing this with notifications. So we did a three-part, what we feel is an improvement on notifications, in that we included an alerts filter, which here's the app that shows the filter. So you can see you can toggle on or off any and all notifications, because you get notifications from anything that gives notifications. So
wait a minute. Is SSSS for short vibrations?
Yeah, Morse code.
You are a smart man, Johnny.
Excellent.
Long, 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 short,
right, and you can see
short.
If I tap on this, this is where you can customize your vibrations.
Freaking awesome.
Is it awesomer? Is that a word?
It's awesomer.
Awesomer than calling your mom from your
wrist? But this is on iOS. Do you get the same thing on Android?
Yes, indeed. It is cross-platform for both. Yes.
You're so excited.
And like I said, it's not just about social media. This is any app. Bank alerts. I mean, I have programmed, like, if my credit card, you have over so much that it notifies you to make sure that somebody's got your card somewhere.
Sure.
And that'll come through to your watch if you want.
So you could make it like where, like, you had yours on the very top one. It was just like all... or like short ones or long, missed ones long, but you could make it, you could have your own little code where like you could, if it was just like long, 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 that's like, this
super
is,
urgent,
yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Somebody died, need
do
to go.
Do not ignore me, okay, mister.
Exactly.
You know? And if it was one little short burst, it's like, oh, a text from Twitter came in, who cares?
Exactly.
And you can turn them on and off as you want, so say you only want Facebook or only want Instagram, I can shut everything else off.
Exactly, you just toggle them on and off right here. Oops. I actually went into customize because I can't see from this direction. There we go. So you can turn it off if you don't want them from that app. Turn them on. And we pre-populated the most common ones that people get. But when you do get a new notification in, it will add it to the list. So you can see, like, I play Words with Friends.
Nice.
So I do have that turned on because, although it's not urgent, that's why I just have one single, you know, it's notice though it's more important than some other ones because
have you tried Battle Friends?
I feel like it's,
have you tried Battle Friends?
I have not.
Oh, it's Battleship with friends. It's
That's amazing.
Awesome.
Oh, I'll bet that does notifications
to try that
too.
One.
I'll have to try
Oh, yeah,
that,
it does.
Right?
It's awesome. It's more, I was addicted to Word with Friends. Then I got then I ignored Word with Friends. Then I started playing Battleship.
I might have to try that. I play Words with Friends with my wife, and she beats me every single time.
Beat her in Battle
Friends. So I'm going to try
there
it
There you go. There you go. Try something new.
Okay.
Those are two smart notification features that we added, because then you don't have the vibration fatigue anymore, and you have the filter, so you can choose what comes onto your watch. And then we also have a recall feature. So if, for instance, I'm talking to you right now and I don't want to look down, for up to 5 minutes after the notification came in, you can tap the face of the watch.
No way.
It's like a button. It'll recall the. I've probably been too long since we did it.
Yeah,
can you
probably
send me
been
another
more than five
text,
minutes.
Please?
Okay. So you just tap
text.
Right on the glass on the face,
you tap
and it
on the
shows
glass
your message
face
again,
and it'll pop it right back up.
Does it have a motion detector?
It's an accelerometer.
It has an accelerometer.
Accelerometer, so you can bring it back. Okay, here comes another text coming in.
I like that you can read the whole text.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's not just like a name. You read the whole text.
If you
Hello.
Wish to, you can do that. You can tap the bottom button. It'll go away if you want. And also, you can control the characters in case you can't control yourself looking while you're in the car.
Oh.
You can have only 40 characters come through so that you're not tempted to sit there and read the whole thing. Because,
Smart.
You know, it's... Not,
I
not
will read
idea.
The whole thing. I don't care what anybody says. And if I don't read, if I only see 40 characters, then I'll have to pull out my phone. That's going to be worse than reading it on there.
Right. Okay. So now this notification, we missed it. And so we're going to have to hold it firmly because normally it's on your wrist, obviously.
Yeah.
And there it comes back.
That's
again.
Awesome. And then it'll scroll through the whole message.
And it scrolls
again,
back
so
through
see
again so you see it one more time.
That is amazing.
I love it. It's
and
awesome.
You can
it.
Also scroll through the notification history. You can go back 5 messages in case you want to scroll back and forth a little bit. You know,
That's
in case you had
awesome.
A few that you might have missed.
Okay, a few important questions.
Yes.
First of all, what was the name of this one again?
This is the Martian Notifier.
Notifier. This was the...
This is the Martian Voice Command Watch, and this is called the Victory, the Martian Victory.
Victory
we have
and
a,
the Notifier.
We have three lines on the Voice Command. We have the Victory, the Passport, and the G2G. One thing I'm... love to tell you, I'm sure you're probably wondering at this point too, is what the price is.
Yes, that was my next
question.
The voice command line runs $249 to $299 depending on the model.
That is not bad.
Not bad. But get ready.
Wait
we
for
brought
it.
This guy in, this Martian notifier in
$159.
At how about $129?
How about $129?
That's a good deal.
We wanted to make it affordable. We wanted to make it, you know, something that everybody
When can I get it?
It's gonna be Q2, so spring.
You're going to make us wait until Q2.
Just a little bit longer, I promise. It's not too much longer.
You can get this one now.
Yes,
and
this one is available
couple,
now.
A couple months, you can buy
that one. That's the one I want. I don't want that
one. Well, you're good to go then.
Now.
You can buy that one right now.
I want that one.
You can buy it right now.
Because
right now.
I want to...
You want to
like,
call mom from your
I
wrist.
I swear to God, I'm not kidding. I want to
don't doubt it.
I was not kidding when I said that. I want to walk around and I want to make calls like that. Like Dick Tracy.
You could.
We'll get it for you.
Okay.
We can do it.
You could get one for Ken. You can just talk to each other nonstop.
Ken
all
won't
day.
Talk on the phone.
Well, he doesn't have to.
Strong,
he can talk on his watch.
Type.
He can talk on his watch.
That's right. Maybe
it's different.
He may talk on his watch. I don't know. You guys, what do you want? You want to talk on your watch? I know you do. You can get it right now. $249, $299. It's right in there. We will be back with even more coverage. We're continuing here with the live show at CES 2014. You got any last words?
Smartwatchfans.com.
There you go.